And welcome back to Learning for Nature's e-learning tutorials. Today, we're creating engaging webinars using Zoom's meeting format. It's user-friendly and keeps things informal for your participants. Let's focus on essential setup and best practices for a smooth session. First, log into Zoom and schedule a new meeting. While Zoom offers two options, meetings and webinars, we'll use the meeting format for its simplicity and user-friendly interface. Title your meeting clearly, include language variations if needed, and set the date and time with the correct time zone. And here's a little pro tip. Engage your audience from the start. Craft a catchy description in the meeting details, highlighting key takeaways and what attendees can expect. Make sure to use require registration and a waiting room to manage entry. Mute participants upon entry for order, but allow them to join anytime for flexibility. Here's a little bonus tip. Designate co-hosts to ensure backup and a smooth flow, especially for longer webinars. For multilingual sessions, enable interpretation and pre-assign interpreters or manage them live. Next, tailor your registration form. Capture audience demographics with questions like country and job title and make these mandatory. To gather crucial post-webinar feedback, navigate to the meeting and click Survey. Create a survey with questions participants will answer in an external link after the session. This immediate feedback helps to improve future webinars and address any lingering questions. And congratulations! You've created a Zoom meeting optimized for an e-learning webinar. Copy the shareable link from the meeting list to distribute to your participants. Now that your Zoom meeting is primed for an interactive learning experience, let's dive into hosting a captivating live session. Here are some key strategies to keep your audience engaged and manage real-time situations effectively. First, there's planning and preparation. For the webinar duration, attention spans can wait, so keep your webinar concise and impactful. Aim for 40 to 60 minutes, which allows for content delivery, interaction, and Q&A without losing engagement. You also want to craft compelling presentations. Think visually. Use clear and concise language, incorporate high-quality images and graphics, and avoid text overload. Remember, your slides are visual aids, not scripts to read from. Now that we've covered the planning and preparation section, let's go over how to master your live sessions. The first thing you want to do is be prepared. Review your presentation materials beforehand and rehearse your delivery to ensure a smooth flow. Then, when the webinar begins, introduce yourself and set expectations. This means briefly greet your participants, introduce yourself, and outline the session's agenda and learning objectives. This sets the stage and keeps everyone focused. Hello, and welcome to today's Zoom tutorial webinar. My name is Maya, and I'm going to teach you how to create a smooth and engaging webinar that maximizes learning and keeps your audience captivated. You'll want to embrace interaction techniques. Don't just lecture. Leverage Zoom's tools to create a dynamic learning environment. Share your screen, showcase presentations, websites, or relevant visuals to enhance your explanations. Use polls and quizzes. Inject some fun and gauge understanding by using quick polls or quizzes related to the material. Q&A through chat. encourage participants to ask questions throughout the session using the chat functions. Address those questions clearly and concisely, or dedicate specific Q&A breaks. And the final element to really master your live session is handling real-time challenges. Technical difficulties or unexpected situations can arise. Here's how to stay calm and keep things moving. First, you'll want to anticipate any issues before the webinar. So this means test your internet connection and familiarize yourself with Zoom's troubleshooting options beforehand. Stay calm and composed. If a technical issue does arise, acknowledge it calmly and offer solutions. Let participants know that you're working to resolve the issue. And lastly, use co-hosts. Having a co-host can be a lifesaver. They can manage the chat, answer basic questions, and assist with any technical glitches. And there you have it. By incorporating all of these little tips, you'll be well equipped to host a smooth and engaging webinar that maximizes learning and keeps your audience captivated. Don't hesitate to share any questions or additional tips that you've found helpful by using the hashtag #LearningForNature. And remember, the world of e-learning is brimming with possibilities, so go forth and create impactful online experiences. Bye!